Okay, that we should be maybe we're looking at it.
Might be.
Yes, I should then.
Which man?
Ooh, it's so dark over here now.
Oh, I need to turn the light off.
It's different. I got a white car, you gotta see it.
Dog shit.
I saw you coming, bud.
Alright, so I'm going to check in. I got the monster all here, so let's go rip it off. Mike Lee in the number one.
In the penalty box?
Do
I have to go back in the
penalty box? Wait, let me double check that. This is Pompeo, right?
Yeah.
Do
I have to go in the penalty box?
It depends. We've been changing it up.
If you win both races?
He won both.
No.
No, Shep. No, nobody won both, actually.
Matt was in the first race, so.
Yeah, technically you won one of them.
Thanks, Matt.
So, no penalty box, unless I have a volunteer for it, but I don't think any of you should have that kind of deficit.
I like that. Somebody wins both.
Yeah.
Yeah, I kind of like that rule.
Me too. Okay.
Alright. See if your drivers are ready. Marshals are ready. You're going to begin with Sound of the Tone, and that's the M5. We got Mike Leary leading the match, Bush Randy, the number two, Shep's in the three. Hey, Mike, can get up in the first to the
time.
Fourth to the time. Shep's trying to make the pass. Leary kind of holding on. Randy's going to walk. Shep's in the number two spot now. Leary down in the number three in the first lap. Now we have Bush out front. Opening up with an 11-4. And down with the mod shift. Shep's going to put in a 9.2. They're coming right on Butch's tail. They're coming across the line. 3 tenths separates them. Shep has hot lap by about 4 tenths. And he's jumping over the middle of that Butch now to number two. See the red one coming into the fence straight away. Shep and Butch getting together. I don't know what happened, but it's like the apex to that center is locked, and I can't see anything on that. 1 minute on and 4 minutes left to go. Bush is our leader. Shep in the two, but let's see if your hot lap from Bush is only 9.6. Then you got a 9.2 from Shep. He backs that up to 9.3. When he's on it, we're on the same lap. It's a 9.4. 5 so far. Yep. And Bush comes up to 9.4 last time by, and Shep's up to 9.46. Bush picking up the pace a little bit, trying to keep himself in front of Shep, and they're going to keep him on. 1:39 and 3:32 to go. Mike Lee gonna drop his personal best last time by at 10.3 and then the three spots. Right from left, only 2 front wheel drive car. There is even in front of the wheel.
Yeah.
Such an active guy. I think it's a tough one. I don't know if it's interesting. 2:39 and 2:32 to go. And again, all right, Shep put in a 9.19.
Yeah,
shut up. It's great, faster.
Use the floor.
Let's do 4.5 seconds separate. 1 and 2, Shep and Randy. That's really in the number three. He's currently got a lap down from Bush, 15 seconds behind him to be exact. running 5-2 now. They didn't want to force my back. They 10.2 not too long ago. And Shelton, 9.06 last time by. If you climb yourself down, Shelton, you're getting good. First time to follow the 9.2. He's taking the best time out of the moon. Good to go. Trying to catch up. Doing everything he can. Left in the two go-guys that's been there left to go. And this one's up and running in series of 8, now about 6.5 seconds. Bestie needs to make a mistake, but Bush needs to pick up the pace just a little bit. That's his time. Trying to lap him before time expires. 40 seconds to go to do it. Well, it's going to happen. Another 9.04. Not 40 minutes. He even got 10.8 last time by. He's pushing the best. What? That one was 8.8. He's got just a good guy. He's got just a good shutting down for one more lap. Bush will not. Bush is going to step around with this all time. He will be down. Bush is blocking him on the 2 spot. Ruby and Shep's coming around. Shep's going to take the win, make the 3. Overall is. Shep's going to take the overall win. Bush the 2 and Mike Louie the number 3 spot.
Thanks again, Matt.